entrepreneurship's cool. Rappers and models and athletes and club promoters think I'm cool. That is literally the craziest thing that has happened in my life.
Yeah.
So I understand why it's happening, but unfortunately most people are not built out for true entrepreneurship.
Yeah.
The problem is that there's an awful lot of attention on Instagram and other social networks, and 99% of the messaging is about watches, pretty girls on swan balloons in the pool, and champagne popping, and private jets, elaborate vacations and trips with your girls, and it's just so not even remotely close to the truth. The truth is, almost everybody's gonna fail, and it's super hard, the pressure is real, and there has been some underlining suicide and depression in our space that is never alluded to at all. I had a friend who committed suicide who was part of the Las Vegas tech scene, and that was the first time it kind of like, I knew it was happening, I knew there was people that were bullshitting, faking the funk, drinking too much, doing stuff, you know? And I think they think that they have to do it, or they should do it, and that makes me sad, because they could have made a lot of money or been very happy doing something else.
Yeah.